Our lives and our routines have dramatically changed, and we're being asked to stop doing a lot of things right now. We know that's difficult, but there is one really important thing you can still do from the safety of your own home. Complete the 2020 census. Federal funding gets distributed to local communities based on census data, so it's more important than ever to get the right population count for Gaithersburg. And that means we need to count every single person who lives here. If just 100 people are missed in the 2020 census count, Maryland could lose nearly $1.8 million in federal funding over the next 10 years. That's money that could go towards healthcare, public safety, education, and so much more. Please make sure you're counted. Fill out your census today at my2020census.gov.